Today we are going to celebrate Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year. It is a day to honor our independence of India. Many freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, these are all our Indian freedom fighters. These fought against with the British rule to get independence for our country in 1947. We got our independence in August 15 in 1947. So we must respect our freedom fighters, and I am proud to be an Indian. Thank you.